map. Didn't think so. No, nobody bought my stuff. What teacher were you? Social teacher, dude. Will you watch? I was watching Summit this morning, bro.
Calls almost 400k. And they're open with 13 months. Just give me a second. Okay.
Lift off of mission 41D, the first flight of the Aero Discovery, and the shuttle has cleared the tower.
Testing. Testing. Not a bad little return right there. What kind of quest do we have to do today? Oh god. I'm at this point where I don't want to do any of these quests. Yesterday was bad. Doing the Iron Sight bolt action quest, Jesus. Intelligence Center? Go. Extra money. Let's see, I need to get generator level 2. That's kind of rough. Actually, this is going to be expensive. Yeah, we can find one of those. Craft more wires, maybe? How much are they actually? 15. That's not good. I do need one of these though. $10,000 for a battery. Alright, we can find all this stuff. Ooh. I need to get a hammer. Can you actually buy one of those? Is that worth it? Okay. I don't want to carry one around. What the heck is this? How do you do it? Bugged? Bugged. We'll have to like, actually go in with it. Bones, all right. This guy's a scammer. What the hell? Just get rid of this kit and raid. What do we have to do? Customs, serve, still need to get the gas analyzer, pistol kills, one more flash drive, scammer, gonna do that, you have to do both of these in one run, I'm pretty sure. Guess we do. Could do that actually. Line. If one is it actually? One on the left. Okay. I had some crazy dreams last night. There was this, like, I was on, like, an alien planet, and I don't know, there was, like, one of those War of the Worlds robots, but it was, like, made out of wood, and it was, like, hidden in the woods. It was kind of crazy. It was, like, spying on me. I woke up really sweaty from one of them. There was this, like, this little kid in the house next to me, and he set his house on fire, and we had to call, like, the fire department and stuff. Whew. A new mic coming today, a camera, and a thing so I can plug my guitar in, so I can do that. Can't actually use the mic today because it's an XLR and the cable's coming after it. Look, is it smooth? I hope the bitrate. I made some adjustments to the bitrate. It's a little bit better. All the grass and stuff. Looks decent. I need to go. So. This is like one of my least favorite maps. A lot of cheaters, it's huge. An hour to get to the main building. For sure gonna get sniped. Not even gonna bother by that place. Music is still playing, whoops. Okay, so there's people over there. just gonna do a get in and get out. I heard something over there, but I'm just gonna ignore it. Also need to get bolt action kills from less than 25 meters. That kind of sucks though, because my gun is crap. In here. Okay. It's not everybody is here. I think somebody else is doing the same quest as me. It's a guy fighting a scav. I don't know where I'm going. So I have to go outside. Those stairs. Just somebody right next to me up there. Hello? Well, there's like three people up here. Now everybody's here. These guys, I don't think, with this. This is tough. Fuck it, do we just run up there?
Of them.
Oh man. Oh, this quest sucks. This quest is so bad, man. What? Oh man. Okay, I'm not taking crap in anymore. Jesus Christ, those guys were the easiest kills ever. Oh man. Taking real stuff in. Jesus Christ. I'm using real guns now. Using real guns. Actually liked this. Just this four. I do have AP actually. I'm elite. Look at that. Did I even hit those guys? Guess we do that. Hey, we got out with a lamp though. Let's go. Oh, yeah, is this not bugged anymore? What do I have to do that? I need to be like a certain level or something. We have to restart the game. All right. Now that I'm using a gun that's not complete garbage, God, I could have killed those guys, man. They not hear me going up the stairs. Matt, One follower a day. I gotta get two followers. Two followers today. One follower, then two followers, then three followers. Okay. Something's wrong. There's no way it doesn't have to be found in raid. Do I need it on me? Like, okay. You have to wait. Okay. All right, let's do this for real this time. Shoreline, oh man. What's the customs one I have? Bad rep. What key do I need? Factory. Wait, I have that. Wait, do I? No, I have gas off. How much is this? Jesus Christ, man. Crossroads. Customs God. Damn, I feel like I suck now. I was playing so good 2 days ago. I didn't have my brightness on my monitor up. The last time I'm gonna cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half, she took the whole thing slow down. Baby, we took a trip to me on your back, and it's like a ghost town. Shawty, come sit on my lap. All right, let's one shot this quest. We need a win. My life for the scav. The scav. That's how down bad. How's the scream looking? I'd say there's no way that was not me. Sort of right there. Kill him. is camping here. Gotta go to Crossroads. I don't know what that one is. It's the back right. That's dorms. Shooting me now. You sure? Good. Are you fucking kidding me, man? This game sucks right now, man. Just can't hear him. Okay, that guy's a cheater. Oh, come on. Fuck it. To the disc. Headshot with a grenade, yeah. Come on. Okay, this game is starting to suck now. How long was that guy just sitting there for? I should have gone through the woods closer to dorms. God fucking damn. We're poor. I have no bags. Oh, brother.